Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. We are doing episode 7 of the Skywalker Saga. Alright, so our last mission that we were on was a pretty long one. So let's keep going here. Alright, so alright, take him out. Looks like we need a droid for that. Alright, I guess we gotta go back over to Han here. And to figure out what we're supposed to do here. Alright, I'll tell you what, I'm going to experiment with this right here. Alright. While Han is in there. Okay. Han, you're still in there? Alright. Alright, I think I just saw something. Ah, here's what you gotta do. Okay, okay. I think. Oh, now I know what we're supposed to do here. Alright, Chewie, I want you to hold it right there. I now understand what I'm supposed to do. Really took me a while to figure that out. Okay, alright Han, get up there. A mini kit. I guess that's what it is. Alright, Rey, I think, is down there. So. Alright, hold it right there. Let's bring this back over. Okay, now we are here.
We're close. The Falcon is just through there. The Falcon, come on!
Alright, BB-8, I need you over here.
You see that crane? I think BB-8 can power it up for us.
We need that crane working.
Well, it looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
Okay, we got that. Uh-oh. Don't know if that was supposed to happen that way or not. Chewie! Alright, let me catch him up. Let me bring Chewie into this. Chewie almost got left behind. Activating the two docking bay door switches. Okay. Trying to figure out how we're supposed to do that. I guess.
I think I might be able to reach that lever.
How do we get up there? I can't figure this out for some reason. Oh, I see. And then this is going to take me over there. Aha! Finally, I figured it out. Alright, there's still one more. She's got her glider. Let's see if I can glide over there. Oh yeah! Can we get over it? Can we? Oh! Almost. Almost. Alright, I gotta find another way up there. How are we gonna do that? I have no idea. Oh, back here. Okay, let's go. Eventually, we'll figure it out. Oh, yeah, we gotta do some Titanfall running here. Yep. Oh! We slipped. Now we gotta go back. I'm kinda having a Jurassic Park moment for some reason. It's weird. Alright, let's get our studs.
We're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the resistance, the Republic.
Go, over for preparation.
Ah, that was interesting.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Alright, we got that fixed. Got that done. Free play is unlocked. Alright, how many studs did we get? Oh, not a true Jedi, Wes. But we got over a million studs total since episode 1. Level challenges, Okay. Mini kits. Didn't we find at least one? Yes, we did. Characters and ships. Alright, we got Han Solo from episode 7 and Chewie from episode 7. Okay. Visit Han's old friend on Takodanda. Alright, we're gonna go to Maz's castle. Oh man, you know that's gonna be nice. Very nice. Alright, here we go. Wow. Enter the castle.
Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it. Oh boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
She's got that mean look on her face. Alright, let's go. Oh, man. Yo, I bet there's probably so many secrets in this place. What's up here, though? Wow. There's so many levels, I guess, to this castle. Alright, I think we need to go down here, right? Oh boy, we gotta figure something out here, I guess.
Much to learn. You still have.
Oh, I gotta switch over to BB-8.
I am a Jedi.
All right, there we go. All right, BB-8, go ahead. Okay, so we gotta figure this out. Oh, why did I do that for? Now I gotta bring it all the way back around. All right. There we go. Okay, so now that gate door should be opened. Yep, there it is. All right, Ray, let's go investigate the voices.
Ray.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it! Find your friend! Those beasts! They're here!
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving!
Alright, here we go. We gotta flee Maz's castle. I would love to have a castle one day. I wonder if we're gonna run into Phasma. Alright. Uh-oh.
Traitor!
Friend of yours?
Not exactly.
Yeah, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. I thought Phasma was gonna appear.
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh.
You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Okay. I'm trying to open up the galaxy map. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. All right, let's go. Let's go to the resistance base. So far, so good, man. This is a... They did a really good job with this in the Lego world.
New face are available, by the way.
BB-8!
Alright, I guess we'll go ahead and continue story.
Poe Dameron, you're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Wow.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind it. Who are you calling self-indulgent?
Huh?
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
Oh boy, this is going to be one heck of an episode. Travel to Starkiller Base. Oh man. Alright, let's go. Boy, this is going to be a tough one. Really excited though to see how this is going to turn out. I mean, I've seen the movie, so I kind of know. But in Lego world, it's always a little bit different.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Ugh! Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh?
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't make me have to come down there myself.
All right, big deal. Now,
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh? What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Sanitation. Oh boy, alright, Starkiller Base. Starkiller Queen here. Is that, that's what it says up there. Defeat the stormtroopers to lure out Captain Phasma. Oh man. alright, we're gonna keep playing as Finn, I guess.
Gonna be in real trouble if Phasma comes down here.
Take him down! Fire!
So we gotta kill about 20 more. Get more studs.
Hey, I recognize that guy.
Take cover. All right, there's something for Han. Back here. Alright guys, alright, 12 more. Which way do we go? Alright, 10 more. Alright, let's go back over here. Cause we're trying to lure out Captain Phasma. It still says. Alright, so the three that we need are actually outside. Alright. I guess we'll go back down through here. Try to go to another part. Because we need to find three more stormtroopers. I'm wondering if, wondering how we're gonna do that.
Take cover.
Oh, hello. I've been waiting for this moment. Bill Collins.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. Cowards, stop hiding. Your measly resistance will be over soon.
Alright, here we go. Han, you better help me out! Gosh, golly. Alright, how are we supposed to do this? You know what?
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Alright.
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life. It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
Let's go to your capture. We need that shield.
Okay, create traps. I think we need to go back probably through, yeah, over here. We need to find another power thing. Need to find another power source. So she's temporarily stuck over there. Oh shit. Well, let's get our studs. Okay, where am I going to find more of the power sources? Maybe something over here? Make sure I don't miss anything. We found Ray, but we still gotta create traps, I guess, for Captain Phasma. But so she's currently stuck, like right there. See, we can't grab that, can we? Oh boy. I'm a little bit lost about how we're supposed to do this. Alright, so we can't do anything to her at the moment. Alright, let's go back over this way to... Alright, where's that one room that goes upstairs? I think I may need to go up there for a second. Trying to figure out where that's at. There was a room that I saw that goes upstairs. Here it is. Yeah. Okay, yeah, it was up here. Let's go up here for a second. Oh. Yeah, okay, that's not gonna work. Oh. Yeah, we can't get up there. Oh. Let's see here. I guess I need a somewhat disguise, maybe. I don't know. Oh, you know what? Okay, I think I kind of know what we need to do. Let's get that power source and let's move it to another location. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do. And no, we're not supposed to do that. Guys, I really don't know what we're supposed to do. One thing I do know is, like, when I get lost on something, I just, try to become the Incredible Hulk. Start smashing. But the thing is that there is no other... Oh boy, create traps. How am I supposed to create another trap if I can't? We need a lightsaber to get through that. All right, let's try something new here. Let's start to improvise a little bit. Now let's go to, let's see here. There's a thing over here that I, oh yeah, over here. Here it is. Oh no, that's just there for looks. Dang, that's tough. That's tough. I really don't know what we're supposed to do next. I can't figure it out. We know Ray is okay over there. I don't know if maybe... Yo, I cannot figure this out, guys. I'm like totally lost. Which means I'm probably gonna have to figure it out on my own. Yeah, I can't figure it out. Yeah, cause there ain't nothing up there neither. And can we go in here? No. Yeah, this is not working out so well. Yep. I'm not sure exactly. What's in here? I'm just gonna smash and smash until I figure something out. What did I just build? Oh no, I built something right here, but I don't know what it does or what it's supposed to do. Let's see, Han, get over here. Hey, what's in here? Okay, nothing. Man, I feel so lost right now. Alright, so Finn is... I got Finn back here in this other room. Let's... Well, Finn is no longer back here. Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, guys. So I'm definitely stuck. So I'm gonna have to do some research about this. And then in the next video for this, we'll figure it out, man. All right, I'll see y'all.